Hello, ladies. You all look stunning, by the way. Absolutely stunning. I have policies for health, education, and all the other ones. I've not written them yet. But isn't it about time that yous had a PM that can dance? So vote for Cheryl, the nation's sweetheart. A vote for me is a vote for youth.
Stick to your day job, whatever that is.
You're off your head.
If I get your vote and become Prime Minister, I'd give up me singing.
Vote for Cheryl!
Vote